Electric shock or we use Q denote as electric shock. It is a physical property of matter that causes it to experience a force when placed in an electromagnetic field. Electric shock have positive shock and negative shock. And there are many properties. Three important properties are one. This is elementary shock. And unit of electric shock is coulomb. And electric shock has a quantization. And right shock repel each other and opposite shock attract. And we can write rho as a function of for shock density of endpoint shock Q sub K as position R sub K as this. Okay.